Hi, this is Jill Schiaparelli. Welcome to Health Tech Talk Live, broadcast to you worldwide on the iHeart Media platform. We're here today on the floor of the Medical Design and Manufacture Conference in beautiful Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, and we're sponsored by UBM Canon. We're talking to people throughout the life cycle of medical device innovation, talking to clinicians, inventors, and many of the companies that support the production of commercially available materials. Joining me today is Tony Holtz. He's a technical specialist from Proto Labs in Minnesota. Tony is a product design expert with more than 15 years experience in manufacturing development and design. Tony, welcome.
Thank you.
Really great to see you here today. Tell me a little bit about what Proto Labs does for people who may not know.
Proto Labs is a quick turn, rapid manufacturer. We like to say it's digital manufacturing. We like to take the human element out of product design. So customers can upload a 3D CAD to our website. We can provide them with feedback on their product design and manufacture the parts for them through additive manufacturing, CNC machining, and in low volume injection molding.
Interesting. And when you mentioned your three service lines to me earlier, you mentioned 3D printing.
Yep.
3D printing is a really, really hot topic at this conference today. Everybody's talking about it.
Absolutely.
Can you tell us a little bit about the sorts of trends you're seeing your customers ask you for and what they're looking for in 3D printing?
Well, they're looking for parts that are extremely fast.
Okay.
So they're looking for a very high quality part, whether it's a microfluidic part that we're producing right now with Proto Labs, or if it's a direct metal laser sintering part. So the metal part or metal injection molding parts can also be utilized in the medical industry.
That's phenomenal. And tell me a little bit about how much time can be saved by going to 3D printing from a more traditional approach.
Sure. 3D printing can be done in one business day. Typically within about 3 to 5 days, you can actually have parts in hand for your prototyping.
That's amazing. What had it been in the past?
Well, typically you'd have to go to more traditional like CNC or injection molding to get parts produced. That took weeks to get done.
So you're cutting huge percentages out of that timeline from concept to development to market.
Absolutely.
That's just phenomenal. I understand you spoke at the conference today. Mm-hmm. You spoke on lightweighting.
Mm-hmm.
Help me understand what lightweighting is.
Well, lightweighting is taking, you know, whether it's additive manufacturing, CNC machining, or injection molding, you know, think outside the box. How did you get parts produced in the past? Are there other manufacturing processes that can do that? Or material specifics. You can use advanced materials such as magnesium to get parts lightweighted.
Right.
You can also use 3D printed parts because you can't use you can't traditionally manufacture parts the way you can 3D printing. If it's imaginable, you can almost 3D print that.
And what's the real impact or the benefits that lightweighting offers to the marketplace?
Lightweighting is going to be huge in, you know, automotive and aerospace because it's going to lower the carbon footprint, emissions, fuel consumption. So just a few small ounces of lightweighting can have a big impact over a fleet.
That's another really common theme we're hearing around being green and being respectful to the environment.
Absolutely.
Clearly we're seeing it throughout all the different industries we're talking to today. You can look around, it's a very active conference.
Yep.
Many different people here all coming together talking about what's next in medical design. Mm-hmm. Tell me why it's important for Proto Labs to be here at this conference.
Well, we want to get the word out to people that there are low volume manufacturers out there that can really cut down on the validation part of it. You know, getting to the FDA approvals. You know, typically you can take 6 months to get to an FDA or a validation point, and we can cut that down simply in weeks. You can get to that same point with using additive CNC or, most importantly, low volume injection molding. So you can actually get your actual materials tested in an injection molded part in anywhere from 1 to 15 business days.
That's almost unimaginable, but yet it's here, right?
Yes.
It's happening.
Yep, and it used to take typically 4 to 12 weeks to get the same injection molded parts.
That's fantastic. Are there particular clinical applications that Proto Labs focuses on, or are you more broad from a medical perspective?
It's broad. You know, we're high into the automotive, medical, and simple, you know, the design firms. You know, someone has an idea, we're out there for you. So we're not industry focused on one thing.
Sounds like you're really enjoying your job.
Yes.
If the audience is interested in learning more about Protolabs, where can they get more information?
You can definitely go to our website at www.protolabs.com. We have a full suite of services, like I mentioned, additive manufacturing, CNC machining, and low volume injection molding.
Thank you, Tony Holtz, Technical Specialist, Protolabs.
Thank you.
I'm Jill Schiaparelli. The program is Health Tech Talk Live, and again, we're coming to you from the expo floor of the UBM conference, Medical Design and Manufacturing. I'd like to thank UBM for sponsoring us, and I'd also like to thank 1-800-PR.com, that's 1-800-PR.com, for their media and PR support. Thanks, and have a great day.